Hi everyone, this is Allison Klein with United Country Blue Sky Homes and Land in Cortez, Colorado. I'm coming to you from Silver Bean, drinking a cup of tea. I'm going to take you on a tour today of the murals. There are 32 murals that were hand-painted in Cortez, and so I'm super excited to show those to you. Seeing some of the murals today. If you'd like to see all of them, all 32 of them, you can come here to the Turquoise Raven Art Gallery and pick up a map. There's four different routes to follow around town, and you can catch the rest of the murals along with the artists' names and more information about each mural. This mural at the Cortez Cultural Center is actually photographed and recorded at the Smithsonian Library of Congress. Pretty amazing. Well, the last mural that we checked out just happened to be on the backside of the Wild Edge Brewery, so I'm gonna go get me a beer. Thank you.